Sehr gut, sehr gut.
Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please. Yes.
Six.
Figure out.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's just my waiting room.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
Dear Sebastian.
He was in prison.
What's up, Captain?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
Oh, yeah. I was attempting to fix the broken railing over at the secret fountain entrance, and I dropped a welder in the water. I haven't gotten around to fishing it out yet. Maybe you could give it a shot?
Look by the secret fountain entrance, Captain.
I dropped a welder in the water.
Hey, Jay, could you hand me that screwdriver?
Make it back alive.
Brave and...
Shh, it's him.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
You're on.
Thank you.
patches of the front.
Yeah.
Welder.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat,
oh,
I need set to repairs at Singham's
table.
Help him.
That's all I
work.
Need. Well, actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm a goddamn.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. It's a tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. not luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
My skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Manually operable. used to regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
For distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
time, Captain. Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebel Yard. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja, ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe. You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way. Bang, bang, soda pop.
Airholz.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.